Today I'm going to show you how I make bibs. The first thing you need to do is make a pattern, and I use the plastic bib from Target. It's a bigger bib, and I traced around it on newspaper and cut it out, and it's the perfect size for a toddler. I also make a smaller bib for a younger child, and that is really nice also. You need 1 yard of fabric, and 1 yard of fabric makes 3 bibs. Fold it in half, putting the right sides together. Then you pin the bib, pin all the way around it. It's nice to have more than one pattern so you can lay them, set them out, and cut them all out at the same time. The other one's made out of parchment paper. Cut it out. And then you're going to unpin it, but repin just the fabric. And those are the two different sides that I made. And I stack them up. They're all ready to go to make a whole bunch at once. It works really well. Then you pin it. What helps is you gotta remember to leave an opening so that your hand can get in to flip it inside out. And it helps to put 2 pins where you start and 2 pins where you stop so you can remember. And then you sew around it. I use a really wide seam allowance just so I don't have to worry about catching anything. You just flip it inside out and you don't have to worry about anything. Then you snip the edges off around the corners of the bib. And then you're going to want to snip around the neckline so that when you flip it inside out, it doesn't get all bunched up. Iron it real good, and then you're going to want to sew around the outside. And there you go. You can either, do a straight stitch, or if you want it to be fun, you can use any kind of fun stitch. I like a squiggly line one, and there's a whole bunch of stitches that are really fun. That one's really cute here. And then you want to get some Velcro and cut a little piece of Velcro off. And you want to put the softer side facing the child's neck. And then you sew around it like a square into a square. And then you flip it around and do the same for the other side. And then you have a bib. And it just is, these are the nicest bibs. So try it. Have fun.